I just like the sound.
Hi, my name is Marion Edwards. I am a senior here at Loras, and I run women's track and field. Taking care of your body is super important in track and field. It's probably the first most important thing in track and field.
Amen. Pray to the Lord in the heavens to give me shit from the devil and keep me shining up forever and take me up to my level.
Indoor, I run the 60 meter dash, 200, 4x4, and the occasional 400 if my coach wants to put me in it. And then outdoor, it changes to the 100 meter dash, but I also do the same events outdoor, so 200, 4x4, occasional 400. Track and field has shown me that there is more in you. I think a lot of athletes struggle with trying to dig deeper and find that extra push and motivation to work hard on the days that they're tired and to do the extra little things that'll keep them both mentally and physically in shape.
Pray to the Lord, yeah. I'ma never lose my soul, no. Dreamers looking in the dark, no. Protecting from the traps, no.